talk about Jews, do you? Fools listen to music, or do you just skim through it? See, I'm influenced by the ghetto you ruined. The same dude, you gave nothing, I made something doing what I do through and through, and I give you the news with a twist of just his ghetto point of view. The renegade, you've been afraid. I penetrate pop culture, bring them a lot closer to the block where they pop toasters and they live with their moms. Got drop roasters from box robberies, niggas crotched over. Mommy's knocked up cause she wasn't watched over. Knocked down by some clown when child support knocked. No, he's not around. Now, how that sound till you jot it down? I bring you through the ghetto without riding around, hiding down, ducking strays from frustrated youth stuck in their ways. Just read a magazine that fucked up my day. How you rate music that thugs with nothing relate to it? I help them see they way through it, not you. Can't step in my pants, can't walk in my shoes. Bet everything you worth, you lose your tie and your shirt.
Since I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen, I ain't no politician, but I kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace, and if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics? Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference, they're saying you should inherit. Maybe it's hatred I spew, maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict. Like you didn't experiment, nah, that's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again. And you get embarrassed, then I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking do good, it's too bad you couldn't do good at marriage. And do you have any clue what I had to do to get here? I don't think you do, so stay tuned and keep your ears glued to the stereo. Cause here we go, he's chicken, chicken, chicken. And I'm the sinister Mr. Kiss, my ass is just a renegade. Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a renegade. Never been afraid to talk about anything,
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 anything.
Renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to holler about anything,
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 anything.
I had to hustle, my back to the wall, ashy knuckles, pockets filled with a lot of lint, not a cent, got a vent, lot of innocent lives lost on the project bench. What you hollering? Gotta pay rent, bring dollars in, buy the bodega, iron under my coat, feeling brave, a do-rag wrapping my waves, a pockets full of hope. Do not step in me, I'm awkward, I box lefty, or often, my pops left me an orphan, my mama wasn't home, could not stress to me, I wasn't grown, especially on nights I brought something home to quiet the stomach rumblings. My demeanor, 30 years my senior, my childhood didn't mean much, only raising green up, raising my fingers to critics, raising my head to the sky, big, I did it, multi before I die, no lie, just know I chose my own fate, I drove by the fork in the road and went straight.
See, I'm a poet to some, a regular modern day Shakespeare, Jesus Christ, the king of these latter-day saints here, to shatter the picture in which of that is they paint me as a monger of hate, Satan, a scatterbrained atheist, but that ain't the case, see, it's a matter of taste, we as the people decide if Shade is as bad as they say he is, or is he the latter, a gateway to escape, me the scapegoat, who they can be mad at today, see, it's as easy as cake, simple as whistling Dixie, while I'm waving the pistol at 60 Christians against me, go to war with the Mormons, take a bath with the Catholics in holy water, no wonder they try to hold me under longer. I'm a motherfucking spiteful, delightful, eyeful, the new Ice Cube. Motherfuckers hate to like you, what did I do?
Huh?
I'm just a kid from the gutter making his butter off these bloodsuckers, cause I'm a motherfucking renegade. Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given